Okay, hello everyone, and welcome back to With the Hippin and the Hoppin. I'm Professor Icepick, and tonight we're going back to the first Jazz Jackrabbit game. I don't know why I thought I was going to screw up the name for some reason. Anyway, well, let's get started. At least to some extent, anyway. Alright, let me just make sure that everything is looking a-okay. Yep. When crisis strikes, the universe turns to one superhero. One of great strength and moral character. Quick wit and inventiveness. Incredible speed and flexibility. But most importantly, floppy ears and a big gun. Epic Mega Games presents a game by Arjan Brucey and Cliff Blazinski. I'm still just wondering why they gave him boobs when he was dressed up like Wonder Woman. Alright, in the meantime, let's check out the audio on my end. Okay, let's see how everything sounds. How? Why did I say it like that? What the hell? Well, either way, this sounds great, so we can turn that off. Okay, well, everything is exactly how I want it to be, so alright, let's go with medium and whoa, okay, it looks like we got a couple of people here then. Gene machine. I like how they included Jill of the Jungle there. Never actually played those games, but I got it for free off of GOG, so maybe someday. Probably not as a stream, though. Well, I guess I might have a viewer or two. Either way, I guess I'll get on with it. Loading Tur Temple. Tur Temple, I like that. Tur Temple level 1. Wait, are those ice cream cones? I'll try to get through at least 4 worlds tonight. I mean, that'd be great, you know? Okay, so. Beware of rolling rocks. Whoa, hello. Thank you. Okay, I can see what they mean by rolling rocks now. Oh, so I can actually destroy the rolling rocks, too. Well, that's interesting. Oh, I can jump on top of them, too. Huh. I have to ride them here. Oh, that was easy. Tur Temple level 2, okay. I know why I thought that was gonna lead somewhere. Well, at least I got the bonus stage. Oh, hey, Dari, how's it going? I just started the fourth episode. Well, I mean, it is a because it is a desert theme, I mean, do you typically think of those as being super hardcore? Okay, cool. I got the hoverboard or jetboard, I guess? I don't know. And we nailed it. Not the toidles. They grew up to fire guns at me, that's what they did. Seriously, I just don't understand why he looks all crap. Nippius? Nippius. Okay. Yeah, I had a feeling it was going to be a snow world, but... yeah, let me have my fun. Okay, so this is World 2, Level 1 of Episode 4. Got it. I like how he shivers in, when he's standing still. Look at that. What is wrong with his buck tooth? I don't know. What's wrong with your buck tooth? Nah, I'm kidding. I'm joking. That's not fair. Now, but do you mean on that one screen where he's like just spazzing out or whatever? Or do you mean the in-game strike? No, it looks diseased at the gum. Well, maybe it is. I mean, you have to remember, Dari, this guy was meant to be extreme. You know, and only lame people, you know, took care of their oral hygiene back in the 90s. Okay, so I don't want to jump on the spring. Got it. No! My bird! See, now talk about music that doesn't fit. This does not sound like it fits in a snow level. And now I'm also collecting ice creams again. Okay, I guess I can't go back. Bummer. And stage complete. Oh, he even shivers when he's ducking. Now that's great. Now, Dari, I know that some of this stuff may look strange to you, considering that you are from Louisiana. This is what we call snow. It's what happens, it's what the weather is like in the north when it's cold out during winter. See, it's cold. It's cold. I know this might be scary, but now I'm just sticking with you. Ah, come on. Alright, where's the... Okay, there we go. Okay, now I'm moving. Stop giving me the fucking running boots. If you're gonna give me any... Okay, that's BS. I don't like that. Okay, so... just need to watch out for that last fall and... No! That's not what I wanted! Damn you. Cliffy B wants you to move fast through the levels. Sonic the Hedgehog, eat your heart out. I guess. I don't know. Alright. Okay. Whew. Alright. Give me these things, which are little invincibility pellets. I'll take those. No! What? No! 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 I went way too far. It was a waste. It was a waste of time. Oh, I see. I could have just run underneath those things, huh? Alright. Well, shit. Now I feel like an idiot. Alright. Alright. Okay. Ooh. Hello, parrot. No! My parrot! Okay, now this I can live with. Okay, that was a mistake. Okay, that was a double extra mistake. Okay, this I can live with. Okay, so I get 4 hits now. Wait, did that seriously... Oh, I was about to say... Did that just eat my entire shield? What the hell? No, 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 damn it, damn it. And dead. Damn it. Okay, I don't like that, because now I lost all my inventory. Okay, run, run, run. Ow. Okay, maybe a little too much running there. I like how these snowmans just look sort of, Wait, really? I can't even tell if you're joking. That does seem like something that this game would- Oh, come on! Bullshit. Alright. Like, I'm not sure if I should believe you or not. It sounds like something that a game like this would do, but I'm not entirely sure. Honestly. come on. Okay. Ah, God. Well, that was pointless. Okay. Okay, that was something. No! It's not fair. Okay, that's fine, I guess. Nope, come on. Oh, come on! I shot him! Come on, just... God damn it. Okay. I got, like, 2 lives left here, or something, I think. What the hell was that? Okay, I got the, Whew, that was close. Really close. Okay, another bonus stage. Back up to 30, I guess. Halfway there. A little more now. Oh, whoops. Okay, we just need two more, and there they are. Alright. I see what you mean. It is kind of like Jung Rock. Gee, I wonder what this is going to... I wonder what the gimmick of this world is going to be. I honestly thought those bamboo shoots were gonna be like spikes or something. Oh, what the hell? Did I even hit? Okay, I'll take the dinky little shield. Literally better than nothing. Okay, so those are spikes, and that was the checkpoint. Just can't get that bouncing mechanic to work right. Come on! Okay, good, I got one. Mm-hmm. Oh my god, rapid fire, finally. Let the arrows guide you to the checkpoint. Okay. Damn it. Okay, there's the checkpoint. Ah, that's what I was hoping to find. And there we go. All right. Wow, all three bonus stages in a one go, huh? Not bad. Yep. Yep, you're right. I'm at the episode's boss. I wonder what advantages rolling actually gives you on these bonus levels. Oh. Okay, huh. Okay, so I guess I just avoid touching the steps then. And nailed it. Bonus stage complete or clear. Extra life. Guardian, level 1. Ah. That was sad. Yeah, you're not getting. Devan is on the ropes. All right, Jazz has Devan Shell on the run. Keep it going. The three natural planets are toast. Jazz must start the search for the twin ships right away. All right. Let's move on to episode 5. Actually, I wonder. Oh, well, that's interesting. Okay, well, I'll have to do that from now on, then. The chase is on. Marbalara? Oh, I get it. It's like a marble. Well, where the hell did you come from? Okay, and now the environments can hurt me. Whoa. Okay, I died. That's fine. Okay, I see. They have to be a very specific shape of cloud, apparently, to be platforms. Go down and... Okay, that sucked. Okay, good. Ooh. Well, at least I got the checkpoint. Okay, well that was annoying. Ooh, that was close. Ooh. Almost didn't think I was gonna make that. Okay, I like how I can run backwards too. We go. Bonus stage clear. Extra life. Okay, Sluggy on. Damn it. And I could believe that, honestly. Oh, Rife? Oh good, a one-up. Why am I picking up Pac-Man pellets now? Okay, that was something. Okay, it looks like there are just a bunch of breakable walls here. Come on. Oh, God damn it. Okay. Thank you. Whew, good. I think the annoying part about this stage is that, you know, the main enemy type is just, like, perfectly camouflaged. I mean, look at those tomato plants. Seriously, look at that! I didn't even see the fucker. Camouflage was the gimmick. Okay, that's level 2 of episode 5, I guess. Dream pipes. Oh no, I don't like this at all. Fuel. Oh, I see. So they wake up when you add water. Okay. Thank you. I have to say, I'm actually a little surprised at how good this underwater level is, honestly. Maybe not on par with the Donkey Kong Country games, but still significantly better than you'd expect. Also some damn fine music. I probably could have used that extra life. Oh well. That was my bad, honestly. Ah, hey Mike, how's it going? Hey, you never know when I'll need to hit up a bonus stage, you know? Yeah, actually. Last time I finished up with episode 3, this is episode 5 right here. Yeah, I'm hoping to get through the original batch of episodes tonight. Personally. There were only 6 of those. Maybe do one of the extra ones, too. Yep, that's the plan. I got them both on GOG, so, you know, might as well play them both, right? The interesting thing is that Jazz 1 actually runs through DOSBox, but Looks like the second one actually runs through some kind of a Windows 95 or 98 emulator or something. It's interesting. I mean, from your end, it's not going to look any different, but still, you know, it's like, it's weird. I mean, it's not even that it's, like, wonky, it's just, like, strange. It's like one of the old-school Windows 95 windows, honestly. It's just unusual. Actually heard that they fixed Fallout 3 and New Vegas, too. Oh, no, I understand. I'm just letting you know that, you know, I'm not sure if it's just the GOG version. I mean, I'd hope that they fixed the Steam one, too, but I know for a fact that they fixed the version that they released on GOG. So, you know, that's something at least. Yeah, no, I've got a different idea for longer games, believe it or not. All right, time for another bonus stage. Well, that's a no-brainer. Let's go this way. No, there were only two that way. Whoa, okay, I was running really low on time there. Gotcha. That's messed up, actually. Oh, that was a mistake. Okay, so like nowhere is safe then, I guess. Okay, almost there. Gotcha! Okay, that was interesting. Jazz 01. Twin battleships are coming! Jazz looks up to see two enormous battleships heading towards him.
It's a pleasure to have you with us.
The pleasure is all yours.
Time for the final clash. The score is now Jazz 5 and Devan 0. Can Jazz shut down the Shellian terrorists in Episode 6? Stay tuned and find out. Well, that one feels the best, honestly. Ah, there we go. Okay, so here comes the final episode of the base game. So, hooray! we're getting there. I do love having rapid fire.
Damn it.
Okay, back to the beginning, I guess. Huh. Well, thanks for the tip there. Thank you. Oh, God damn it. Kinda surprised I got the high score on that regardless. Alright, let's try that again. Yeah. Okay, how's it going? That's good, let me know how it works. Ah, finally. Okay, well I'm definitely saving here. This is episode 6. So basically out of the main assortment of levels, this is the final batch, although I do plan on doing some of the extras too. Not all of them, but like most of them, I guess. Ow. Oh, come on. Oh, thank God. Okay, we got some carrots. Oh, wait. Okay, now that's what I want. Where did he even come from? Okay, good. I got some health back. Okay. Chrysalis? Or chrysalis, okay, I see. I mean, is there anything on there that you enjoy, or... So those are just... Alright, so those are... That's a platform, then. Okay, fair enough. That's good. How well do the emulators run on there anyway? hell? That's good to know. Oh, come on! Alright, that's two down, three to go, I guess. Battleships. Oh. Okay, I wasn't expecting that to happen. Okay, kind of a dick move, but sure, why not? Loading secret level. Okay, well, that's interesting. Well, maybe if they were as easy to get to as this one was. Thank you. battleships level 2. Okay, well. Why are there bees in the spaceship level? Yeah, you got a point there, actually. Thank you.
Come on. What the? Come on. Yes! Whew. That was close. I did not think I was gonna make that. Level clear. Okay, well, I guess you were wrong about there being five worlds. Unless you meant, like, five levels, I guess? Okay, I like how he's just a giant evil version of me. Damn it. Okay, let's try that again. All right, let's see. Okay, yes, he can, in fact. Okay, yeah, now he can hit me. Yeah, he can, in fact, hit me, so... telling you, man, he can, can't even see him. Okay. This might be it. Damn it! That was so close. He vacuumed me in that time. I was not even moving, so... Okay, I think I might have him this time. Gotcha! Whew! That was close. I did not think I was gonna get him, but I did. Way to go! Although his plans to destroy Caritas have been thwarted by Jazz, Devan Shell has escaped. While aboard Shell's mega battleship, Jazz finds a map located in the ship's main computer, alerting him to the whereabouts of Princess Ava Earlong. He really liked drawing boobs on these rabbits, I have to say. I'm mad at how well these cutscenes are animated. The end. Okay, that's great. I like the ending. So it turns out... he was always with them all along. Okay, so, alright, let's, go to Out of This World. Exoticus. I like that, Exoticus. Those looked like some friggin' Earthworm Jim enemies right there. Yeah, how about you do it on Turbo, Dari? Whoa, wait a second. I probably can't even do it on easy. Oh, but he's got a little baby rabbit thing there. Okay, I see. So this is more like a maze level almost. Yeah. Love the orange shield. There goes level one. Oh, come on. Crap. Crap. Oh, come on! What was that? What was that? Ah, come on, that's... Ah, come on, I was shooting right at it. Come on, what was that? God, I wasted so many extra lives on that. Industrious. This shit sounds like something out of Toe Jam and Earl. Oh, come on! Oh, come on! Alright. Oh, thank God. Are you kidding me? God, I'm literally stuck. Okay, let's see if loading the game fixes. Well, I guess it technically does. Okay. That was close. Kinda screwed myself there, but whatever. I had a feeling that was going to happen.
Ah, damn it.
Whew. Did not think I was gonna make that. Muckamuck. That's funny. Ooh. Yeah, this will probably be the final stage of the night, honestly. Or wait, what? Final episode of the night, honestly. I mean, final stage. God, I'm my brain is fried. Yeah. Wow. And there we go, extra life. Yep, Guardian. Okay, so we are on the boss of episode A. Was that Zool? Okay, well, that was easy enough. Right on! After blazing a trail of destruction through Exoticus and doing some serious damage to Industrious, Jazz cleaned up Muckamuck and taught Zunik a lesson. Peace, O-Cake. On to more mayhem. Now Jazz speeds off to loony locations unknown. Time to rock and roll. Okay, well, I think that's enough for tonight. So, until next time, this has been With the Hippin' and the Hoppin'. I've been Professor Icepick, signing off. See you next time. Switch to that.